In order to understand the thinking behind the character report card, I think it's useful to understand the research of a Stanford psychologist named Carol Dweck. She is famous for this research around mindset. She says that if you want to know which kids are going to succeed and which kids are not going to succeed, one of the really useful predictors is how they answer this really pretty obscure question about the malleability of intelligence. So I want to ask for a show of hands, a little audience participation. I want to see if you've got a fixed mindset or a growth mindset. This is no judgment or anything, just answer honestly. So if you believe that IQ, after a certain point, is more or less fixed in place and there's not much we can do to change our IQ in one direction or another, please raise your hand. And if you believe, you brave souls have the fixed mindset. And if you believe that IQ is essentially malleable, that we can change our IQ at will, please raise your hand. You have a growth mindset. So here's the complicated thing about this research. It turns out that the people with a fixed mindset are actually right on the facts. It's very difficult after about age 8 for IQ to change at all. For the most part, IQ remains entirely stable after age 8. But the tricky thing is that the people with the growth mindset actually do better in all sorts of ways, even if they're completely misguided on the actual facts. And this is especially true with kids in school. And the reason is that a lot of kids believe in the fixed mindset, even if they tell you they believe in the growth mindset, they believe in the fixed mindset. You know, when you're in seventh grade especially, you think you're going to be in seventh grade for the rest of your life. And there's no chance that anything will change. And if you're a smart kid, you're a smart kid. And if you're a dumb kid, you're a dumb kid. If you're a good kid, you're a good kid. If you're a bad kid, you're a bad kid. And when kids are convinced of the growth mindset, when they are led to believe that they can change who they are, change their intelligence, improve in these significant ways, they actually work harder. They try more. They apply themselves more. And most importantly, they deal with setbacks better.